I wrote this song because I have serious issues with perfectionism. It's called My Redemption Song.
I got caught skipping stones when I was 9 years old. I mistook a river for a highway full of cars. Same year I called some kid a fucker to his face, and the whole fifth grade heard it. In middle school I met kids who were cooler than me. I told them my name was Emma, 'cause I didn't wanna be Emily anymore. I'm so sick of beating myself bloody for not being perfect. I think I'll write my own redemption song. In high school, I stole a denim skirt from an upscale boutique. I also stole some earrings once when I was 23. I cheated on my boyfriend with a boyfriend from the past, who later asked me to lie on his behalf, and I did. I owe Verizon Wireless a lot of money, and I quit smoking cigarettes years ago. That's what my parents think. Sometimes I eat chocolate first thing in the morning, and then I take my sad self back to bed. Well, I'm so sick of beating myself bloody for not being perfect. I think I'll write my own redemption song. Yeah, I'm so sick of beating myself bloody for not being